So guys, you want a new sneaky spot, right? Maybe because you want to be tactical, or maybe because you can't play this game. Don't worry, it's okay. I don't judge you for being a complete embarrassment. Let's do an exercise together. What do you see wrong in this picture? Or maybe there is nothing wrong here, how could you know? The main idea is to hide into random spots where people don't expect you to be. And by staying still, you're almost invisible to medium to long distances. For today's video, I chose construction. This spot is good enough for you to get some totally hard work and tactical kills. All you need to do is to get ambi construction and stay quiet. But be careful. It also depends very much where you spawn. If you spawn at the big red, for example, you can also just rush the bridge first and look over for a free kill. Then you can just go to construction and wait. Oh, look at him, boys. So beautiful. What was even the point of killing him? Am I a psycho? Well, psycho or not, I guess I have some loot now. Oh, level 1. My bad. Very good, you survive your first minute. Now all you have to do is to get up in construction, sit on your belly like a toddler, and just wait for the prey. This is just like fishing. The only difference is that you play a video game alone in your room instead of being outside with your friends socializing. But still, the concept is pretty much the same. This was very exciting. I wish I could do this in every moment of my life. Big talk of experience. I'm very sorry for hurting your feelings. Let me give you a little kiss, little PMC. Okay, now I take your loot. Trust me, people come through here every raid. You're literally playing Tarkov with one hand at this point. Oh no, it's so hard to play Tarkov. Something about you isn't right. I swear you can make me lose my mind. Ooh. I swear to God, I thought it was a miss shot. But yeah, I don't miss. Only my friends. Yeah, I miss playing with my friends. Oh no, mister, don't be sad that you die. Let me give you a kiss. And now I take your loot. This strategy is pretty standard. I mean, you just go kill them, then you go to extract, maybe you search a box, you find nothing, and you know, you... Intelligence, yoy! The only way you can die by doing this strategy is by being extra dumb. And let me also give you a quick tip. In Tarkov, the bullet actually come from the gun. Learn from my mistakes. Let me summon the Tarkov chest really quick. Oh yeah! You like this, you nasty boys. Come on, come to the sound. I see it in your eyes. Something is... Oh no! Let me go in front. Don't. I'm extra special. Camel, if you hold the gun and the barrel of the gun goes down, the bullet will hit the ground. Now come on, pick for me. Oh, we're fighting with the antelope. Don't worry, I'll be staying here for 3 hours if I need. Oh my god, a crazy bamboozle. Man, this guy thinks he's invisible. What the f- What? I'm speechless. What if he disconnected and he's AFK now and he's just trolling me? Okay guys, don't worry, he was here. The whole time he was here. Yes, I killed him. Mm-hmm. Let's see our prey. What did we fought for? Let me grab you by the hand, mister. Oh, level 7. I'll take this headset from you. I don't discriminate. Guys, this Tarkov strategy is so crazy that Nikita himself disconnects you from the game because you're too powerful. Nobody can stop you. No! Well, I guess I gotta go touch some grass. Or maybe something else? You will see once you come here that the game will be against you, so it evens out. Even a headshot won't be a headshot anymore. Is that a PMC? Ah no, it's okay, he just has a hole in the brain. And the bullet went right into it. Well, I guess we'll never see him again.
Ele nu mă șeau, n-o să în zaman de Ajebna.
Oh, what do I see there in the distance? Is that a trio? I swear to God, this raid is just bugged. Where are they? Oh no, they are doing the crazy antelope jumps. Oh no, I just can't do nothing against it. I'm amazed. Oh, they are running. Never mind. At this point, just shoot me in the head and take all my loot. Oh, he's trying to do the bamboozle maneuver. Okay, just tripick. Okay, maybe repeat one more time. We are both very stupid. I'm going to proceed the crazy maneuver on them. They don't expect me to be that smart to rotate. Oh, come on, but are you that smart to jump a fence? Yes, I am. Let's see if they are still there. Yes, they are. Oh, no. I'm so sorry. We are going to wait here until they come to take his loot. Okay, no more waiting. I stay here for 20 seconds. I can't do this anymore. Maybe there are some good friends and just... Oh, no, no, no. No. I think I fucked up. Yo, Mr. Skef, please just don't look here onto your right and shoot me in the face. Just don't tell them I'm here. Oh, okay, they killed him. That was very, very close. Oh no, don't make me do it. I don't want to do it.
I had a taste of democracy, and I felt safe.
Well, that was very unfortunate for him. You know what? I'm going to scoot his loot very fast and just get out of the raid. And let the third guy just be super paranoid of where I am. Mm-hmm. Well, what can I say, guys? I hope from now on I'll never be able to play customs again since all of you will be camping. And until the next time, I do want to thank my patrons for helping me buy booze every month. Piterska, Paul Diaz, Nox, Don Monkey, Starchy, Tickle Mielmo, Nedelcho Nedelchev, and our newest patron, the Not So Smart Ken. Thank you so much, guys, and wish you all a great success!